Took a lot longer to get here than I thought it would. I'm just gonna go straight to where I think I want to camp because it gets dark real early.
This is all frozen. You know, and it's probably just frozen enough to be dangerous. And the goats are gonna walk out on it. The dogs are gonna walk out on it. Careful, Junie, that's a river. Thank you. plenty of snow over here. I don't think Ash wants to camp on this side of the lake. This is where I usually camp, right here.
Bill, leave it. You can chew on any other stick, not that one. Find some firewood.
Watching over the camera. Good girl. Good girl. Kind of warmed up. It got a little cool there probably about an hour ago. And I was honestly thinking about hiking out. But now it's warmed up. Kind of giving me a little more confidence. I'm spending the night. Hopefully it won't be too cold tonight.
This fire stick kind of wedges underneath it. Just makes it so it doesn't slide out quite as easily. Oops. Ooh, that's getting close. These beans are good, they're really sweet. I'm gonna use some of the bean water to make my mashed potatoes. I need to counterbalance this a little bit, so I'm going to see if I can set this over here somehow, and I think I can. I think that'll sit right there just fine. I think it's time to eat. This steak might be just a little rare still, but I think it'll be pretty good. I'm going to take that off. Let's just let that sit for a minute and rest. I think my potatoes are still warm. Nice. I think I'll set this aside and give that to the dogs after I finish green beans. Wow, that's good. No, it's not the goats. Come here. Sit. Good girl. Stand up. You don't want any of that. You're a herbivore. Come here, boy.
Can you bite?
Come on. Good boy. Mm-hmm. I realized that by having the fire stick in between the grill plate and the ash pan, I no longer need the little prongs to engage the holes of this extended grill plate. Does look like they're cooking on that one side, but they are really soft still. This might not work, I guess. Yeah, this may have been wishful thinking. It's not working. Coffee time. Oh, good girl. So pretty. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Good girl. You stay. Oh, boy. Should we see how our biscuits taste? I kind of left them over here and forgot about them. They're still a little soft in the middle. For camping, they taste pretty good. But it wasn't enough to really do biscuits and gravy or anything.
Mm. Pretty good though. Beautiful day. And I saw a fish jump right out in the one little thawed area. I don't know if I could ever get anything in there or not, but I might try.
That went far enough. Yes! There is a chance that if I do catch a fish, I won't be able to get it back because of this ice being, you know, just thick enough that I think it's going to cause too much resistance. I'll show you what we're working with here. See, it's fairly thin. Let's see if we have something. Ooh, it's already tight. Yeah, I have a fish. Yes! Now, if I can get him to flop up on top of the ice, I think I can slide him over here. But otherwise, he might be stuck behind that wall of ice. I'm hoping if I pull hard enough, he'll kind of pop up on. I'm about to break the line. If I pull any harder, well, I'm going to give it some more time, hoping that that ice will soften up, and I'll come back and try again.
1 hour later.
Look at that guy, what a beauty.
Oh.
Wow, look at that guy. Holy smokes, what a beautiful fish.
Wow.
I'm gonna cook up this fish quite a bit differently than I normally do. I just wanna try something new. I'm going to use the pizza stone in between the two layers of pans. Let's see. So, you can need the pizza stone. Empty out this pan. Put the pizza stone in between. Let that big boy cook low and slow. Oh wow, it's cooking faster than I thought it would. Ooh, looks pretty beautiful though. Well, it's still just a little pink inside. I think I need just a little more time before those bones will come out easily. I think I'm going to let that fire go ahead and die down to hot coals. Okay, I think it's ready to cooperate. Little Hakata spice. I'm gonna cover this up for just a minute. Let it get good and hot. Still plenty of heat down below. All right, I do believe it's time to eat. I'm gonna put just a touch more lemon. Wow, that is really good. Sure is hot. This place has been real good to me. It's been very nice. I have really enjoyed this ground cloth from Bushcraft Spain. It's oilskin tarp on one side and wool on the other. And it has been perfect for this environment because if you kneel down on any of this ground, you get wet. You know, any pressure, you get wet. But this isn't wet at all because it just doesn't absorb. So this is gonna be fine. I'll be able to just pack it right up. Such a funny goat, huh? How come you're so funny?
This utility rope is a new product on our website. The reason I decided to carry it is because it's unique to paracord. Whereas paracord wants to lay flat, it's more like a lace almost. This hard, round cord is really good for a bow drill because it wants to ride next to itself instead of crossing over itself. It's kind of hard to explain without showing you directly. But I really like this utility cord. It's very, very good quality. You'll be impressed with it when you get it. I guarantee that much. Sure was nice visiting this spot. Sure is beautiful. He's gonna fly over. I guess I better go. Can't stay here forever, as much as I'd love to.